Hello, my name is Ileane and welcome to today's edition of Learn to Live Stream with Miss Ileane. And today I want to talk to you about turning your live stream broadcast, converting it into an episode for your podcast. Yes, yes, yes. Podcasting. Oh my God. Podcasting is so much fun. I started podcasting back in 2009. And one of the things that I'm doing now is taking some of the live streams that I do and stripping out that audio from the video and using it for a podcast. Now, the podcast that I have currently is only for my patrons over on Patreon. So if you want to join the community, come over there and check it out. But right now, I want to show you what I do when I have a live stream. And actually, this was one that I'd done on Facebook Live. I'd done this in a small group. And I'm going to show you the process. Doesn't take that long. So stay right there. That's coming right up. So first, we're going to do a screen share. And the site that I use, once I've downloaded my Facebook Live replay, and I have a video to show you how to do that in case you're not sure how to grab that file. I use a site called Audio Converter, and it's actually online audio converter. So it's online-audio-converter. So I'll go in here and I'll open this file. Now, this particular episode was one where I was talking about bit.ly links and comparing them to pretty links. And so I want my patrons to have this content. The group that I went into was my work and focus group, which is a pretty small group, and my group of friends there on Facebook. But this, for my patrons, I think they can also benefit from this content. So what I want to do first is convert that file. You see, I uploaded it already. It's sitting there. Bit.ly links compared to pretty link. And I want to make an MP3. So now I'm just going to, I like to use 128, but I could use 64 if I want. I could move that slider down, but I'll stick with 128 and then just convert. And it just takes no time at all. Then I will download that file onto my computer. Now let me come back on cam. So we're halfway there. Now, hopefully you've already set up your podcasting host. I say hopefully, but if you haven't, I highly recommend Libsyn. That's Liberated Syndication. So I'll spell it L-I-B-S-Y-N. Libsyn is really one of the first podcasting hosts. So they've been in the business for a long time, but there's also Blueberry, and that's Blueberry without the E's, B-L-U-R-R-Y. I'm sorry, B-L-U-B-R-R-Y, Blueberry without the E's. But I know that a lot of you guys like to use SoundCloud. So you can use SoundCloud for this as well. You need to have a piece of art that's square. It would be 1400 pixels by 1400, but needs to be square. You don't want it to be too big of a file, but you need to have that as your show art if you don't already have an established podcast. Okay, so once you get those things going, you're in the money now. Next thing that you need to do is actually turn that file into an episode of your podcast. So you have the meat. You have all the meat of the episode, okay? You have everything that you said when you were doing your live stream. And sometimes some of that stuff you want to edit out of there. You want to, every time you said hello to someone who joined you on the live stream, or maybe just some other flubs when you flub things up. We talked about editing things here on YouTube, but if you were doing it on a Facebook, then you would need to edit that stuff out. And I use a free editor that's called Audacity, but there's just so many different ways that you can edit the file. So get your editor of choice. I also recommend that for podcasts, you're going to want to have an intro, some intro music, or maybe to even give people an idea of what you're going to be talking about, introduce yourself. You can also have that outro where you add your call to action. You may even have a sponsor for your podcast. So you want to talk about your sponsor. You want to add those onto the file. And then you're going to upload that file along with the artwork to your podcasting host of choice. And as I said, Libsyn is the one I recommend. Oh, and you can get one free month with Libsyn by using my friend Dave Jackson's code, and that's SOPFREE. So you get your first month for free. The plan that I use costs about $20 a month, and you'll love that plan because it gives you the ability to also have your podcast on SoundCloud and also on YouTube, because you can take that audio file and also host it on YouTube as well. So you're going from Facebook to the podcast over to YouTube. Can't beat that, can you? That's you getting more mileage out of your content. If you have any questions, as always, you can either leave comments on this video. You can tweet me over on Twitter. That's ILEANE. Or you can leave me a message, a voicemail on SpeakPipe. And that's speakpipe.com/Ileane. And with that, guys, I hope that you're able to maximize that content. You're providing all this valuable content for your audience. You're doing it via your live streams and your live videos. Please take advantage of that by also converting that over into a podcast. Maybe you even want to make a blog post. Maybe you even want to make a slideshare presentation out of it. You want to extend the life of your live video. And I'm here to help you and teach you how to do these things because I learned them the hard way, believe me. So I want to make it easy for you. So with that said, this is Ileane from ileanesmith.com, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Happy streaming.